So I wanted to record this video because when I was in Okinawa, I wasn't able to vlog at all. I came down with bronchitis right before I left Tokyo. It was so bad that I actually had to go to the hospital and get like 14 days worth of antibiotics. And I ended up having bronchitis for the rest of my vacation in Japan. It was terrible. So, needless to say, from the bronchitis and the humidity, I wasn't able to vlog to the best of my abilities due to the fact that I was sniffling and coughing and wheezing the entire time. So I ended up just walking around with my camera. I made it out of the house twice in the 5 to 6 days that I was there. The first day, you guys have already seen. On my first day in Okinawa, I did peace memorials, and then I went and hung out with one of my friends who took me to the north part of the island. On the second day that I was actually able to get out, I filmed this video where I went to the Okinawa Aquarium. The Okinawa Aquarium is the second largest aquarium in the world, and I wasn't aware of this until I actually went and started looking it up on the internet. But it is the second largest aquarium in the world. It's crazy big. It's in the Kunigami district. It took about an hour from Naha driving there to get to the Kunigami district where the Okinawa Aquarium is. And it was raining all day. It was like non-stop rain the entire time I was there, which is nice because I was inside. But yeah, here's the video of me at the aquarium. I hope you guys enjoy it. if you guys like this content, make sure you subscribe below. Give us a like. It's really appreciated. Ian and I are going to be traveling a bunch and making a ton more content because we actually enjoy doing it. Thanks. Peace.